So today, we are going to shear the sheep.
The sheep's wool is sorted into categories, with varying prices for each one. The main fleece goes for the most money. Then there are the pieces matted with mud and dirt. Ram and lamb fleeces also go for less. The quality of the wool is based on two factors. The wool with more crinkles and thinner fibers is worth the most. This wool is relatively low quality, as this type of sheep is usually bred for meat and not for shearing.
I'm all the rot.
Hello!